If the Wi-Fi button in your iPhone X is grayed out and if you can't enable it, then let us see some tips on how to fix it. The first thing what we will do is, we will simply restart our iPhone. Sometimes restarting the iPhone fixes the issue. Then the next thing what we will do is, we will go to settings. And we need to make sure that this airplane mode is always turned off. After this, what we will do is, we will go to general. We will go to reset and then we will select reset network settings and then again select reset network settings. After you reset the network settings, try to see if the Wi-Fi button can be enabled or not. The other thing what we will do is, we will erase all the content and settings of our iPhone. We will do a factory reset. For that one, we will select erase all content and settings. At first, what you can do is, you can backup all the documents which is present in your iPhone and then select erase now. Once you erase the content of the iPhone, everything will be removed and it will come to the factory state. And then try to enable the Wi-Fi button again. If all of the tips which I mentioned here does not fix the issue, that means you don't have a software problem, but you have a hardware problem. Maybe the antenna which is used to receive the Wi-Fi signal, it may be damaged because you may have dropped your iPhone several times on the floor. In that case, you need to take your iPhone to a repair center. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.